You have it yet?
I could just walk away. Just run Axe Cap, forget all about Taylor, just like Grigor told me. Might even be the mature thing.
Fuck mature.
I'm overmatched. For the first time since I can remember. He's richer than me. He's willing to do shit I am not. And he's connected to all those other people willing to do the same shit for him.
You walking away? You're not walking away. Because, yeah, he's a Russian oligarch. But you, mon frere, are a motherfucking oligarch too, an American oligarch. You will not relent. Taylor must pay.
Well, we have to do it without Grigor getting a whiff of us. Any losses Taylor Mason Capital has will seem suspect.
The guy's as mercurial as Sinatra with a cold. Sooner than later, he's gonna pull his money from Taylor, you know. Then he won't care. Just wait it out.
You said it, Wags. We make him mercurial. Entice him to take his money elsewhere. Not because he's getting beaten up, but because nothing's happening. He's not losing money, but he's not making money either. We don't put out this fire by pouring water on it, but by sucking oxygen out of the room. Slowly, invisibly, completely. I'm sending my fucking doctor over first thing tomorrow.
Whatever you say, Papa.